Hello, my name is Breon Mills and welcome. To become a good investor, it's important to familiarize yourself with some of the most basic and important terms in investing. Today, we will be discussing earnings per share. Every quarter, most companies deliver an earnings report. They provide an update to the public on how much money they've earned or lost over the past 3 months. Earnings per share, or EPS, is a key metric used to determine the shareholders' portion of the company's profit. EPS is most important because it is used by investors and analysts to assess the company's performance, predict future earnings, and estimate the company's value. The EPS is calculated by the company's profit minus dividends, if they do pay a dividend, and dividing it by the number of outstanding shares. Let's take a look at this example. ABC Unlimited had a quarterly net income of $100 million. They paid out $1 million in dividends. $100 million minus $1 million in dividends will leave the company with $99 million. $99 million divided by 100 million shares outstanding would equate to an earnings per share of 99 cents. What does all this mean? Well, many analysts perform evaluations of a company, and based on their evaluations, they place expectations on a company. They project out how much a company should earn over the next quarter. Going back to the example, let's take a look at analysts' expectations of ABC Unlimited. Analysts project that ABC will earn $85 million next quarter, and they will distribute $850,000 in dividends. We take 85 million minus 850,000 and divide it by 100 million shares. This equates to an expected 84 cents earnings per share. When ABC Unlimited does report earnings, the number one question every investor wants to know is, did the company fail to meet expectations? Did they meet expectations, or did they exceed expectations? In this case, for ABC Unlimited, the expected EPS was 84 cents per share. The actual EPS was 99 cents. So they exceeded their expectations by 15 cents per share. Now, if a company meets or exceeds expectations, that could be very profitable to your portfolio. If a company fails to meet expectations, the share price may decline in the short term or until the next EPS report. Now, there are many determining factors in whether a company is a buy or sell, but EPS is at the top of the list. Hope this helps. Now, if you like what you see, share, like, subscribe, and come on back for more wealth building information. Peace.